The English Market Cork is an indoor market where you can enter from multiple doors and several old iron gates. It was established in 1788 by the Protestant. In this era, Ireland was under English Protestant rule. English market prosperity grew in the 18th century based mainly on export of salted beef, pork and butter. Meat shops were built to separate the slaughtering and retail aspect of the trade. Under a special corporation committee, new additions to the English market were added, mainly fish, bird and vegetables. There was a fire on 19th of June 1980 due to a gas explosion in the Prince Street market, but fortunately the fountain was safe. The new era in English Market Cork started in 1994 with the opening of the Farm Gate restaurant. Shortly after that, exotic spices and herbs were added along with olive oil, from sausages to sushi, and an abundance of beans and rice.